Thank you. Damn, this is hard. Wow. Bear with me for a moment. I'm attempting to make sure I can pull up the chat comments. Yes. All right, here we go. Once more into the breach, dear friends. Small miracles. Blood vials at least. God. Freaking damn it. Really? Yes, I see it. Hi. I did not see your comment about pebbles. Let's see. Can you hear me over your stream, Gith? Question mark. Yes, I did see your comment about pebbles, actually in the other one. Okay, good deal. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked, so I'm not gonna make any progress at this rate. Na 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 na. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. This is definitely not Dark Souls 2. Anybody who complained this was too easy before. Yeah, but it's the only thing that kills them in one hit. That's inefficient. Come on now. Come on, you biatch. Damn it. Get over here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if it's anything like the other Souls games, we've got to find an item to allow us to play together. Which is sucktastic. Cowboy's on, but he's not playing. So I don't know what that's about. Alright, I'm gonna pick these guys off one at a time. God damn it, if I don't set myself on fire and kill myself first. Well, that was easy enough. Didn't even have to use a pebble. Just locked onto him and he saw me. Just survived a battle with five of them, but I'm, oh, thank God. I'm like, I am out of blood vials. Oh, they gave me more. Just in time. Oh, man. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's usually something along those lines.
Lads, you've come on. You'd open the door on a night and a hunt. Away with you. Now! Lads, you've come on. You'd open the door on a night of hunt.
Considering I don't even know if I can get to a boss. Blood echoes back. That's the first time ever. Yeah, I know what you're trying to say. It never works out for me that way, but sure. See, that did not do that. Ow. Yeah, I can't get past the first level, which makes me feel really dumb since I, like, completed Dark Souls 1 and 2 and Demon's Souls. But other than that, sure, I like it. It's just really... it's a different vocabulary altogether. No, get out of there! Come on up here, jackass. Away! Away! You know, that gun is just a combo breaker. That's all it is. I really kind of wish it would yell, "Combo breaker!" Alright. I'll probably be dead when you get back. Just saying. Grip, did you start playing it yet or no? I think I saw you playing it last night, but I wasn't sure. The notes here. Well, I think we only have a team of three, and I think you can have four, so you should come and join us. Once we ever beat the first boss and can get the item to summon our friends, that is. Jesus, how many of these guys are there? I really don't want to go over there. Is there a hidden PvP arena? I don't know, but there's co-op. And anytime you summon a co-op friend, you get invaded. That's how they've done it this time. So now I can select you off my list of friends and summon you, but in doing so, it automatically sends an invader to my world. Past him. Man, I hate saying Gith was right, but yeah, I think Gith was right. Alright. No, I didn't kill the big boss yet. Absolutely. God damn it, I was hoping you'd still be gone. Cold blood dew. I wonder what that does. Where did that... Alright, I'm doing alright here, Gith. I've cleared most of them out. I'm out of pebbles, though. But I could just avoid them, I'm thinking, and go this way. I need to check this other stuff, though. Alright. Alright, I'm just going to avoid those guys in the middle, because I really don't want to mess with them. Bloodstone shard. Interesting. Oh, man. I feel like I should go back and take those guys out. I don't know. You know what? I got 9 health things. I should be good. Yeah, okay. I'd rather do so. No, oh, that's actually just a dead guy. All right, then. Oh, Nelly.
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
What big guy? Oh, that guy.
Run!
All right, that wasn't so bad. Torch and a four mollies. Let's set those up. Wow. Damn, those other player shadows, like, scare the bejesus out of me when I see them. Oh, you guys. Oh, snap. You didn't tell me they'd attack me. I got a little surprise for you. Why don't you suck it? Ah, there's another one. Yeah, well, you could have... See, there have been NPCs in other games. That's why I thought this was where I was gonna... listen to them... load on and on. Alright. Oh yeah, I got a note rating. Watching me is hilarious. I'm glad I can amuse you. I am slow and methodical, and I do not want to die. There's gotta be something that's gonna jump out at me here. No? Amazing. Oh, I will. All right, so now I'm back to this gate. Oh, it's not the gate. Weak. God, what do I gotta do to open that gate at the beginning? I wonder if I can open this gate. Actually, I didn't even think to try. Ah, God, freaking. No! Curse you. Fantastic. Fantastic. God damn it. Really? All right, I'm getting my rhythm down at least here. What do we got? Group of three. No! That's all I have to say. Hey, what's up?
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad. What are you thinking of Bloodborne so far?
Considering I've played Demon Souls, Dark Souls, and Dark Souls 2, I'd say it's probably the hardest so far.
Really?
Yeah. So yeah, I'm enjoying it. It's just difficult.
Yeah, it looks fun. I'm kind of half-watching here.
I really like it, actually. It's got a similar vocabulary, but not exactly the same, which is not a bad thing. So, it's kind of learning it from scratch and the strengths and weaknesses of your different weapons and whatnot. I'm trying to get past the first boss, though, so that I can, or get to the first boss, so that I can start summoning friends. Yeah, I think it's going to be one of those ones that's going to take people a while to finish, which is not a bad thing.
Well, that, and don't they have the challenge on them, so, like,
replayability? Yes, they do. Yes, they do. There we go. I love it when all of them turn to look at me, instead of just a couple of them. I am open. Yes, got my stuff back. All right. I am, but I don't think anybody can invade me until I beat the first boss. Can I just pass him now? I think I can. Yeah, hit me up on if you want to play some co-op. All right, man, have a good one. Ooh, that was a little close. Get out of there. Whew. Those are downright disturbing. All right, man. Good luck to you. All right. Will do. I'll see if I can get my mollies on him. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, I know. I'm calling Lexi. She wanted to see this when I got here. Lexi. Yeah, they're to the right. I see them from here. Hurry up, bug. Alright, there's two big werewolves here. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can throw a mob. Oh, Nelly. No, down the street, down the stairs. Hoo-hoo-hoo, I did it. I did it. But that's not the main boss, apparently. Well, that sucks. Oh no, what? Yeah, but why are you saying, oh no, oh no, because I almost died? Yeah. Yeah, not the main boss, I'm sure. Nothing here, huh? Fantastic. View notes. Nothing but bloodstones here. Ah! There we go. Good note. Fine. Alright, see you then. Yeah. Yeah, you can. Quick note, right note. Tactics. Retreat. This is the farthest any of us have been. Yeah, and I don't know what's coming up, but I'm afraid. Huh? Nope. No, he's at work. I'm farther than I've been.
Oh.
Ah! It's another player. Beware of sneak attack. I am, but you can talk.
Did you figure out if Pip can meet you in this
one? Yeah, I have to beat the boss first, and I haven't. No, you're not. I'm just trying to figure out what the best... if I go down this way to get that item, I can't come back up. Oh, that doesn't look good. That's a big thing up there. Let's go down here and see what we can see. That's it. Beware of ambush. Beware of grief? I don't know.
Ooh, grief was one of, remember when you were picking your stuff? Grief was one of those things.
Yeah, vaguely. Yes, he did come out of nowhere. Now, that is the shortcut to where I have been respawning from death every single time. Nice. Alright. The question... Yeah, that's where I came from.
I find those things annoying. They don't give you anything or do anything.
Oh, they do things. They tell. They give me information.
Oh, do they?
Okay. Yes, they do. But... I don't know if I should go down this way or if I should go back that other way. I'm going to go back that other way now that I've opened the gate. No, that was a ghost. I've cleared everything out of here. So I can continue that way and fight that big thing, yeah. Or I can take a chance and jump down and grab that, whatever it is.
Can't get back up,
but
right?
Then I can't get back up.
To fight that big thing?
But I have... Man, I'm gonna do it. Okay, that wasn't worth jumping down. But... I have a feeling...
There's something down there to fight.
Oh, I have a feeling there's a bunch of things here.
Get new armor and upgrade?
Not till I finish the level. Okay, good. Yeah, no, I've already been here. This is all, this is where I was before. Okay, it's good, so I can get back up now, but I kind of want to see what else is over this way. Oh, this is a way to get to these guys. Yep, there sure is. So I'm gonna... Good, I lured one of them. Come on up here. Begin. Yep, he sure does. Come on. Yep, that one. Now I gotta do the other one without dying. Ah. There's that one. Let's see what's down this way. No ambush there. No ambush there. Device is not currently operable. Yeah, it scares me too when I see it. That's okay. Alright. So. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go at all. I need to go through the house here. Up the stairs. Alright, so all roads lead back to Rome. Yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of covered in blood at the moment. That's sun. No, they're giant crows. Boss. Alright, don't ask me questions while I'm fighting him, please. Right. Just cause. Back up. No. This is just gonna be patience. Get away. Why then? Who's focus on him? Get out of there. Thank you. Nope, 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 nope. Back away. Nope, I'm dead.
that was the most intense thing I've ever seen in my life. Nothing I can see that way.
Yeah, but still. Oh, what? What happened here?
Hello, good hunter.
No, I don't know.
I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Did you speak? He was a hunter long, long ago. He is obscure, and still he stays here, such as... Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Okay, now I can summon Gith. Will you smack it? Splat out.
Is Geth ready to go on?
Hmm?
Is Geth home now?
No. Otherwise you'd be hearing me talk to him in my ear. Alright. So, all the bad guys are back, but now this is open. Whenever you're hungry. Yeah, maybe I will not put a password on it. Hi, Mark. We'll meet you. Alright, so... Sure. I like it when you watch. That is not happy. No, it is not. Pistol, which is no good. There again?
Yep.
Oh, they are. That's not happy. There's only certain places you can do it. I'm aware. That's gonna be quick. Not one more of those, and I'm dead. I am fighting the boss for the second time. Yeah. He's easy to get to now. But I'm about to run out of friggin' potions. No, I made it past them the first time. They're back, but now I never have to deal with them again. Yep. Oh! I am officially out of... Run to the hill. I'm a dead. Again. Yeah. Okay. Yes, I understand that. The other thing I was going to tell you is I think I can invite you to my game now. I have the thing. The two things, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, because you can level up.
Yes. But I have to survive and make it back to the thing with not being dead first. You know what? I rang the beckoning bell once, and now it's grayed out, and I can't do it again. I wonder what happens if I just quit. I'm just afraid I'll lose all my stuff if I do that. No, I'm afraid I'll lose the... Because I died, and the guy has... The bad guy has my stuff. I have to get into the boss in order to... Died at the boss. And... That's when it gave me the option. Nope, won't let me ring the bell. And I put a password on my thing. Oh shit. See, now I need to go back because I've got zero health vials. So dumb. I guess I can go farm them this way. Yeah, those mollies made short work of them on the stairs. Fucking hell, I just died. Alright. Screw it, it's only 600 now. Oh sure, one of my notes was rated after I died. Fantastic. Here's what I'm gonna do. If that bell doesn't work here in a second, I'm gonna restart. You're cracking me up, dude. Yeah, that's why I went for the pistol. It had a much higher damage rating, too.
No, I'm talking about... I went with the saw blade or whatever it is.
Oh.
And, like, the melee range of it is pretty small.
Not I, said the fly. Okay. All right, let's try and get this back up and running. Had a bunch of people.
So also, too, there's a way to parry them into a vicious attack, or a visceral attack, excuse me, with the use of your rifle. Basically, instead of parrying like you normally would in the game, if you shoot them right before they hit you, it stuns them, which then allows you to do a visceral attack.
Yeah.
Backstab.
Right, yeah. I mean, that's all I use that gun for, is for a combo breaker. I don't know if you heard me say it, but I just wish every time I used it, it went combo breaker.
I have not heard that, but yeah, that's exactly.
No, that's what I'm saying. And nope, I can't ring the freaking bell again. I don't know what the hell is going on here.
Well, my understanding is you
nope. Nope, because I rang the bell before I beat the boss. But I have like zero potions. So I need to kill the guys to get potions to fight the boss since I can't get any help. Ooh, God, that was horrible. You're so schizophrenic, dude.
I don't like the L1 version of it.
You mean the R1?
Yeah, no, L1.
Oh, the two-handed?
Yeah, or the transformation.
Mine's just two-handed.
Mine isn't. Mine is still technically one-handed, but it's slower and more powerful.
Thank you.
that. I have no health left. I have like a tiny little sliver of life. Got the boss down to 2/3 though. Oh, but he killed me. He breathed on me and killed me. Yeah, I know. I just have no healing potions.
God damn it.
Uh-oh, here he goes, destroying the city again. Watch out, inhabitants of little tabletop.
that very first big dude at the end of the gate area, the very first part of it.
Delicious. Nice. It's the options, or yeah, the options button, and then it's the gear. Oh fuck. Well, so much for that life. Oh, I'm alive. God damn it. I don't like the counter that they have, the little white bar and the red bar, and how it moves at different paces from the red. It's weird. I understand it. It shows you how much you can get back if you hit them quickly after they hit you, but it's still, there should be a better, easier. Of course I can't use the bell. Fuck you, bell.
Everything I read that was something. No, the bell that he is supposed to be back.
Yeah, that's where I went. I died, it took me to the Hunter's Dream, I went back.
Yes, but you didn't beat the boss.
No, but I have the bell.
hate when they get so low on health. Bad guy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hit him an extra whack just to be sure. That's whack, bitch. Rick James. Alright. I am quitting out of the whole game. I am going to quit out of the whole game.